You want to see a review of a bad song? I mean, I was nice to Tom Green in the last video I did, but this, no bones about it, this song sucks. Let's not waste any time. This is Acapella by Karmin. Married couple Nick Noonan and Amy Heidman are the musical duo of Karmin. Starting by making cover songs, the two were given a record deal by Epic Records in 2011, and their debut EP, Hello, was received with okay results critically, but huge success financially. And their first album was released in 2014, with their most popular song being a song that came out a year earlier, Acapella. This song wasn't as popular as their previous hit, Broken Hearted, and was also more poorly received. This is Acapella by Karmin. Let's start with the beat.
Used to be a baby, used to be a lady, thought you were the perfect lover.
It's slow, sloppy, bombastic, and obnoxious. Going off the music video, Nick moving his lips is supposed to indicate the beat is actually a cappella. But obviously, the song actually is an a cappella. Taking the repetitive bom 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 out, there's a ton of synth drums in the song. And while I like me some synth drums, when the song is nothing but synth drums and this on a loop, it becomes a massive chore to listen to. But oh! Then we get to the lyrics.
Used to be a baby, used to be a lady, thought you were the perfect lover. All the harmony went falling out of key, so now you gotta find another. Now you're talking crazy, saying that you made me like I was your Cinderella. You and me are through though, watch me hit it solo, I'ma do it a cappella. Yeah.
So the theme of the song is breakups. Amy left this guy, and now she's gonna hit it solo and do it a cappella. This lyric is supposed to be a metaphor that the guy was the music and she doesn't need the music anymore, so she's gonna go a cappella, get it? Singing without music, a cappella, haha. It's an admittedly smart metaphor done incredibly stupid here.
Once upon a time, I met the perfect guy. He had that Colgate smile, he had that suit and tie.
I'll be on my suit and tie.
Mama always said, get a rich boyfriend. You don't gotta love him, girl, you can pretend. Mama always said, nice guys finish last. Beat him at his own game, honey, take the cash.
Well, I think your mother had a filthy mouth.
It's official. The lead singer's character is incredibly unlikable now. She's dating a guy just because he's rich. And I just want to clarify, if this was a song about a guy doing that to a girl, it would still suck.
You bet I totes believed her. Yeah, every word she said. Thought he was gluten-free, but all that I got was bread.
Okay, so apparently having a lot of bread is street slang for having a lot of money. And no, I do not know why that is an expression. It also makes no sense since her mom said date a rich guy, and then she said that she wanted someone who was gluten-free, which would indicate that she wanted a guy who wasn't rich.
Ooh, and what a lucky girl you will be, but no he didn't do jack for me, I want a bean with a beanstalk.
Why do you care about his personality? I thought it was well established that you only cared about his money. If she left him because he was really gluten-free or whatever, it would make more sense, but it doesn't because she's built up as a gold digger in this entire song.
On our first date, he took me gourmet. We hit that Olive Garden, my little Italy.
Still better than a romantic dinner at McDonald's. Looking at you, Sancho, issue 10.
Daddy always said,
let the gentleman pay. Never ever go Dutch at the buffet.
So going off of the voice, her dad was Blurry Face?
Used to dream of outer space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up, you need to make money.
I saw his bad intention. He didn't want to talk. He put the saucy on it. Time to check my wild.
Yeah, I'm going to take this time now to talk about something that is very frequent in this song as well as other bad pop rap music. It's a term that people like to use called white girl rapping. Personally, I think this entire trend started with Fergie. Ever since then, white girls have been trying to do rap and put those dumb rap pronunciations on things, and it's just plain awful. Here is no exception.
Daddy always said money can't buy class.
You don't wanna get stuck digging out
trash. Yeah, I guess it wasn't meant to be.
Oh, please, don't flatter yourself. You only date guys because they have money.
I'ma do it a cappella. Whoa-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh. Watch me do it in falsetto.
There's gotta be something else I can talk about. Like the, Oh, I know. The music video. It also sucks. You got these two dancing along a bunch of backup dancers, and then there's them dancing in front of a white backdrop wearing different color clothes, from red to blue to green. And sometimes you got Amy sticking her grill up in the camera like it's a 90s music video. Apparently this trend is trying to make a comeback. Yeah, this song just sucks all around. The beat is the audio equivalent of a throbbing headache, the rapping is even whiter than Two Virgins and Falling in Reverse, and everything about the song is a great example of what's wrong with modern pop music. If you want to hear a good example of modern acapella, just look up Rockapella or Pentatonix. I'm the Media Whiz, because one art form wasn't enough.
It's a musical treat with a Dixieland.